Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to DCW, the Metal Car Wrestling. This is your commentator, Words, and welcome you to the second episode of DCW. And on the ring right now, we have one of the best actors in Hollywood, Tom Cruise. Yeah, gentlemen, we are back. Like with my DCW action, and you can see we have Tom Cruise here in the ring, and making his CW debut. And of course, his first CW League debut. Look at that, the crowd doesn't like it. I don't know why. Well, here comes Tom Cruise's opponent.
And the opponent from Sacramento, California.
It's Willy Wonka.
William!
Of course, from the movie called Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. That's truly a great movie right there.
With us.
See, Willy, as you guys know, Willy Wonka is the boss of the Chocolate Factory. Chocolate Factory is in Switzerland. Of course, Switzerland was the origin for the chocolates. And of course, it's making his debut in DCW. You already been to UWO after missing that James Bond challenge. Of course, we get James Bond.
Simply look around.
Well, anyways, let's start the match. Right, calls, right, rings the bell, and here we go. Here we go. Let's go. We're going for a lockup battle. We're going to win. Oh, Tom Cruise wins the lockup battle. Back. Kick the gut. Now kick the gut. Punch. Now kick the gut. Lock up. Oh, comes back. The punches. Punches. Whoa, nice punch job. Oh my, this was like, oh, what a clothesline. Oh, another clothesline by Tom Cruise. Oh, another one. Another one. Whoa, he's clotheslining. Oh. Oh, punch the face. Oh, Willem comes back. Sharp the back. He's going back suplex, or side suplex, I'm sorry. Here we go. Oh, what a nice drop shot right there. Very nice. He's on my way. Where is he going? Oh, rolling senton. Nice move. He goes for the cover. Oh, not even a one count. Oh, no kick. Punch, punch. Lock up. Oh, punch the kicks in the face. Oh, and a weird drop kick right there. And a weird karate kick right there. Nicely done. Nice combination. Oh, Tumpus comes back again with an uppercut. The shoulder block, I'm sorry. Stomping away. Oh, I trip the ropes. The outside ring. Oh, my phone comes back. I trip against the ring. Oh, the gun comes back against the head button. I should throw some other one. Oh, whisper in the wing. See what Jeff Hardy right there. Or Chigabino, something in Gabino. Just the cover. One, two, three. Oh, a near fall. Willy Wonka didn't believe that. Oh, I got Tom Cruise kicked out right in the last second. I got to put another rolling sand on. Oh, no, wheelbarrow. Oh, nice move. Nice Eric move right there. Oh, the Tom Cruise comes back. Lock up. Oh my god, the fallaway slam. He is straight off Tom Cruise. He's very impressive. Now he's punching at Willy Wonka's face. Another punch. Another one. Another punch, I'm sorry. Wait for a submission move. He's stretching his head. Is Willy Wonka gonna tap? I don't know. Gonna tap? No! Tom Cruise lets it go. Lock up. Oh, what a DDT by Tom Cruise. Oh, there's Mania in one of his legs. I go for another submission move. Working on He's on his leg. Oh. Now wait. Sick. I tried the ropes. Oh, we want that rope right there. Wait, oh, watch! We're supposed to ropes. Oh, a nice uppercut. Oh, killer blocking. I should do a turnbuckle. Oh, what a kick in the face by Willy Wonka. Stomping Marvel. Gives him a knee in his face. I bet the ropes. Oh, kick the guts. Oh, what a huge DDT right there. Nice DDT by Willy Wonka. He calls it the Wonka DDT. Now he went for a submission move. I'm the little blocker. I'm in the sleeper hold him. That's for one count. That goes for again. That goes for two. Now he gets a free count again. Wait a minute, something's coming back. He gets a free count. Is it going? Twice. Oh, what a DDT by Willy Wonka. One. Oh, that's the one count. That was a surprise. Right to punch. Oh, Thumper's gonna play the shoulder block when the uppercut. Oh, what a power slam like that. No, it didn't. Oh, spinning elbow. Move it to the corner. Oh my! What a hallway slam on the top rope! Elbow dropper. Okay. Hit it. He's punching the enemy off his face. Pulls him back. Lock up him. He's ready for another. Another powerful hallway slam! What a big hallway slam right there by Tom Cruise. Took the ropes. Big back body drop by Tom Cruise. Oh, he's putting the turnbuckle. Oh, come on, Tom Cruise. That's not right. Oh, an Irish flip with a walk into a right side supposed to walk. And again with this supposed to walk. There's something like a hard Irish flip. Oh, here he comes. Tom Cruise calls this finisher the Cruise Ball! Cruise Ball connects right there! And he goes for the pin, for the legs. One, two, three. And three! Tom Cruise wins this match! Wins his debut! Thank you, this is the
winner!
Right, so it's Tom Cruise! What a match! Let's get some replays of it. DDT, he calls it. He's finishing move. He goes for the pin, but didn't get it. That's just one. And Tom Cruise gives him a huge hallway slam. Big devastating. And now, finish it off with the Cruise Bomb.
All the tension in the world, all the light,
y'all. It's the power.
Just because they don't get it, but I'll
be right back. We'll be right back.